something from somebody's shoes. It's like, oh, if it's poisonous, it's going in my mouth, Mom.
What are you doing?
Take my clothes off, please.
Imagine when they stop walking and running.
Oh, yes, you can.
God.
So oh, yes, you can.
And you say you wonder why your mother is a little blood.
No.
Okay.
That has nothing to do with her children. Oh, excuse me. I have two children that are just as close in age.
That's true. You do.
Yeah.
They don't usually know.
Oh, they survive. Out
here.
Sorry.
You know, you have this little halo thing going on. I can't actually focus on your face because it's so light behind you.
Well, you
shouldn't. I love
the halo. You should have gone. Yeah. Really, I just going, what the heck is she talking about?
Definitely have a halo.
You put surround sound.